I was born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home.
The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhan continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put their resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We got the bomb. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. Firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Thank you.
Targety pod trail that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRPM is aimed at the OT's garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
It completely lost it.
You can bet on us.
Prevent this madness.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Launched. Silo destroyed. That makes two. No launch signs yet. 5 minutes remaining.
Ah, the sky feels open and free today. As a Cyclops, I felt like a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass. You don't know when they'll launch. We'll be on time.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber.
Mickle.
Take him out if they interfere with our mission.
Mickle.
Target is a range of guns.
I thought you were a bird freed from its cage. Danny has a lock. Hit, but it was off the mark. Let's give him another.
Expected.
be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
Arusia only has 5 IRBM silos in total.
We have successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital. Loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Arusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Arusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Arusian Air Force base in Cape Rainey in northern Arusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the... When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make right. Altitude is too low. Climb. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. 500 meters. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. 100. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Nasslin's one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, we're following wind. Good luck.
Caution.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2.
Caution.
The valley's about to get narrower.
Caution.
Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission?
Caution.
I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Caution.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Falavanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up.
You've
past waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Fox 2!
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Fox 2.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
Any better.
Bandit acquired. Firing.
Trigger!
all right. Those two Ocean big shots will take care of them for us.
All enemy fighters down.
I feel their pain, I really do. But this is war.
That's the last of our steel guns. They've all been taken out. They knocked our trigger!
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Open your eyes. Check 6.
Target destroyed.
Enemies are attacking! Where the hell did they come from? Fire off the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better. Squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Confirmed at least one leader. It's the one with the 3 scratches.
Strata 1, Fox 3. We still got 3 enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Emergency! Are these enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us! We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Strata 1, target acquired. 2 remaining. Enemy has a bead on you. One last enemy fighter.
Ambush! Take cover! Rip up the ranks!
Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
That takes care of that. Nice work.
We did it. That's the last one.
Achieved air superiority.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We won't be able to capture the base at this rate.
Keep your heads down. 3 strikes will take care of the enemy.
Oh.
Focus destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Keep pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great. I get to finally send my boys in to ring the doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them. Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Tar, tear down that barricade! Right on the money, Strider One. Strider One has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider One, you have passed through Waypoint One. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions.
Strider One, you've passed through Waypoint Two. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Pass through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farvanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.
Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course. Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
Operation to capture Eruzia's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Eruzian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water, as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Eruzia hacked. If we take down the information communication system we believe they have control over, it should plunge Eruzia into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Eruzian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Eruzia will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
My target's stable.
Strider 1, the turn lies to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Nah, it's real funny.
Forces are now moving to capture Farbati reconstruction park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast and detectable. They could use some air support. Strider 1, lock on target. Missile launched. Target is down.
Say goodbye.
Separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other one.
Roger.
Lock on. Good night. Enemy's got a lock. Okay, Trigger. Silver Bridge is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat. Let's go. Shit.
That's something.
Special weapons.
at you, pal.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Strider 1, this is controlled.
Whether it was Strider or Cyclops, it looks like he did a real number on the enemy.
Strider 1, Box 2.
Locked on target.
The enemy
target.
Check your radars.
Copy. Trigger, catch him now. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down and move on to the next.
Our allies aren't advancing as we hoped. This isn't good. Trigger!
Hit the areas where the enemy forces are thickest.
Strider 1. Strider 1, this is controlled.
And... impact! Sucker 2-4, go easy on our eardrums next time. Thanks for the fire support.
This is the amphibious command ship Ptarmigan. The enemy ships in this area are part of the sunken ruins now.
The landing party is on its way to HQ.
You made that missile, Strider 2!
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Missile, invade!
Satellites also underway, all going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. New bogeys. No, five SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. Rex.
Champions.
tail, but he won't fly. I mean, for the perfect shot, eh? Sorry, stranger, but my boys won't let you have it.
Target is hit.
Nice, fine. Give him one more.
Strider 2, look out behind you.
Enough with your air show, Wiseman. You're pushing it.
Oh, cow, that's sweet. I never knew you cared. You're all grown up, buddy. I'll even let the wisecrack slide.
Hey, I'm being serious here.
Missile.
Bandit 5 missile.
Missile.
Bandit behind you.
Bandit has a lock. Strider 1 is down.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ace.
Our troops have engaged the Frabati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. Trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return lines to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. No, it's real funny.
ground forces are now moving to capture Farbati Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support.
Roger that. Gotcha, pal.
They got a lock on your Strider One.
Strider One, this is Control Tower. Strider One, this is Control Tower. The runway is...
That area is all yours, Strider. The backup help squadron in the submerged area.
Check your radars.
Copy. Trigger, it's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep in focus. Take one down, then move on to the next. Your air support considerably weakened organized resistance from the Erusian Army. Operation nearly complete. Just need to see it through.
Understood.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. Understood.
Understood.
You did really well out there. This is sure to bring an end to the war. You'll be heroes.
Don't know what men
sunk in ruins now.
2 minutes remaining.
Landing party is on its way to HQ.
Strider 1. Strider 1, this is control. SSG, we have an emergency order from Mission Command. Bring down.
down Mr. X. I know it's a tall order, but HQ wouldn't ask if they didn't have faith in you.
There they are. It's the Snowbirds. The two leaders are in a different level, but don't underestimate the rest of them either.
Mission prep can be fun.
What do you mean?
It's just like you say. The enemy has experienced fighters in their midst.
Negative, Cyclops 2. You're the lead. I can't do it. Trigger should take command. The duty is...
Ops 4, form an element.
We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
Luku count.
Acquired.
Suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond!
My data won't update.
My HUD is flashing out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. Watch out!
Look at the sky! Towards the sun!
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count. We all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are down, and we have confirmed the deaths of several Arusian leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication systems were destroyed at approximately the same time. We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.
As far as the chaos we find ourselves in these days, it's difficult to say which side pulled the trigger first. Arusia deployed an automatic intercept system with drones. Ocea implemented long-range attacks to bypass them, so Arusia decided to sabotage Ocea's communications and navigation technology. Arusia couldn't launch a satellite themselves, but they were still able to hack the software of the Ocean transmission and navigation systems. Before Ocea even noticed, half of their satellites were hijacked. That's when things got ugly. In an attempt to knock out each other's capabilities, fighters loaded with anti-satellite missiles at the same time. Only military satellites were targeted. However, their destruction created a debris field in orbit, which wiped out scores of other satellites, both private and government-owned. What kept the world relatively sane up to that point had been free-flowing data and information. But now, those were gone. All that remained was chaos and confusion. Government and civilian broadcasts and transmissions were cut off. The flow of information had ceased. Forces on both sides of the conflict now found themselves unable to communicate with their superiors. Many of the smaller countries annexed by Arusia and yearning for their independence seized the opportunity and started their own uprisings. As for why some of Osea's military decided to break off from the main force and continue on their own, I have no idea. Perhaps there was some sort of dispute over the chain of command. The continent that had once seen wars that were only fought between Osea and Arusia was now full of numerous conflicts between rival leaders vying for power. Insurgencies were everywhere. I even heard a rumor that a group of Osean convicts had rebelled. Rumors. It never ceased to amaze me that even at a crazy time like this, something as trivial as a rumor could find its way here. Communications from corporate were cut off. Apparently, the entire computer network was down. It was a wise decision to make our drones autonomous with AI instead of being radio controlled. Wise and forward thinking. Even with their GPS offline, they can still use their sensors to navigate as long as they're working properly. I'm sure the drones are still working perfectly, following their mission orders to the letter. I wish I could upload Mihai's new data to them. But without a connection, I can't upload the software to the active drones. The new ones we're making, though, there should still be enough time to upgrade those before they're activated. I'll be taking the data I've acquired away from the front lines now. Oh, and I'll be taking the girls, too. I told my assistant, Masa, it was time to get Mihai's granddaughters ready to leave here. She's not much older than the girls, but she has a way about her, and I'm sure she won't have any trouble with them. I saw a plane flying off in the distance. I imagine it was looking for a safer place. The plane had a rose emblem on it.
Arusia's communication networks have been down since their satellites were destroyed. Unfortunately, we are experiencing trouble too. All of Usia has been affected, and we don't know when things will be back up and running. We're not even sure if this is Arusia's doing. Still, we will follow the strategy that was originally planned and move on to the next operation after liberating Farbanti. Let's get to it. Since the war began, we've been receiving communications in secret from an officer in the Arusian army. With the capital under our control, Arusia's radical element is losing support quickly, affecting the balance of power. HQ is thinking of using the military officer as a way to gain leverage to settle peace negotiations. The officer is currently hiding in the outskirts of Anchorhead Bay, having joined up with support dispatched from the Osean army. The plan is that they'll take a standard vehicle to a rendezvous point at a harbor in the east part of the city, where a helicopter will be waiting.
I would like the new Strider squadron to provide escort for the officer. Cyclops will remain at the base on standby to serve as defense.
With the communication network currently down in the capital, I very much doubt Arusia will be able to mount a regimented counterattack. However, it is likely that Arusia's intelligence department and the remaining forces who are aware of the officer's movements will interfere. Keep a close eye on the officer and make sure he stays safe. Our victory in Farbanti has given us a golden opportunity to finally end this war. Be safe out there.
Take note that our satellite-based IFF has become unreliable following the recent communications failure. As such, target ID will be done by processing the images from the infrared cameras on your aircraft. Objects will initially appear as unknown on your HUDs, but will be ID'd once you close in on them for a set period of time.
Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
The unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster. Airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right. Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock.
It's Erusian military.
A city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
You were the ones on the radio. We don't know our location. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAP terminal.
Roger that. We'll look for our way home.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Target acquired. Vehicle confirmed destroyed. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route.
Enemy has a lock on you! It's no
route has changed. Keep your eyes on his vehicle. Don't let him out of your sight.
This one's wide open.
Here comes a traitor, Lamar.
This is why death exists. They really don't want the war to end, do they?
Lamar, is in that vehicle!
They've been set up in all the right places.
Hoshin! Missile! Evade!
Special weaponry.
Somebody pick up those allied planes behind us.
Let these grasses on their field. They're the convict squadron.
Strike one, locked on target. Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Open fire on that vehicle.
The VIP is taking fire. His vehicle stopped.
Try to help us before we get shot. Not like this is a tank or anything.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah, don't they know nowhere is safe?
Our capital's fall has led to another power struggle within the Erosian military.
It's all gone to hell. Radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio? You have one in your cockpit? Yeah, ever since my previous squadron. I've got it taped, nice and secure.
The General is speaking with the Commander. We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
Difference. Their enemies.
destabilization of the nation.
Mitchell.
The Eurasian government has defined these groups along with those trying to independently make peace with Russia and its rebels. Coming up on a tunnel, we'll need to split up until we reach the exit. There's more to Belkin technology than just UAVs. Making IFF designations for one was an astonishing feat. They used it to make drones that resembled Ocean fighters. And then to assassinate Harling and put the blame on enemy fighters. But in the end, Belkin technology only brought chaos to the world.
A king was responsible for Harling's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
A story like that, right, Trigger?
ABC eliminated.
The drones aren't receiving my orders. Can I push the communications to sway through?
Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. I'm thinking that we should go say hi before they ruin the general's day. Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. And I'm thinking that we should go say hi before they ruin the general's day.
The general's a real celebrity. Everyone wants to meet him.
We were nearly done for. I couldn't have asked for a better time.
How'd you last long, Chester? We've been briefed and we're here to help.
Nice. Glad to see the Oceans attacking the radicals.
Maybe we should join up with them.
Regionalism is part of the infighting within these groups.
We've reached the industrial zone. This should be the new rendezvous point. The coordinates are up ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
Glad we waited. Don't worry, we won't let anybody through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. The rear to the others.
Understood.
The radicals truly believe boosting drone productions will make up for our losses. They shouldn't take the responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are asking to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Soldier.
check footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Schroeder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but do not attack the civilian liaison.
Permission to engage.
Negative.
What?
They could be Ocean fighters. ID them ASAP.
Shit.
That's all we can do.
ID complete. They're Ocean fighters. What the hell's going on?
Stay sharp.
Right. I'm shooting them down. Any complaints?
Granted.
Wilco. Yeah, good work. Strider 1 has killed a bandit.
Eliminated. The liaison is safe. Wait.
The escort fighter is... the drive. They're missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, OC craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
Nicole.
We did what we could. Nicole. Weapons free. You are cleared to attack the escort.
Welcome. Understood.
Wilco.
Stall warning.
Can't afford the MQ-89 launch! Our commands are overridden!
They must be accessing it remotely. Which unit is behind this?
Hey, it's not our fault. What's the reason? Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.
To build something else entirely.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Son of a bitch.
No. The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies. Clever. Damn it! I don't have the drive they need.
minutes to go.
Strider 3, launching missile.
Two bandits left. Show them what you got. Target acquired. One bandit to go.
Strider 1, that's what I like to see.
Another story to tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopter is flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTP, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
Back on the base, Cyclops has scrambled after being on standby. We'll head up too, once our planes are ready. Oh, and LeBarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations. I mean, I know it was chaos.
Still.
At any rate.
The island we went to was supposed to have been secured by the ground forces. They hadn't gotten a handle on things by the time we got there, so now we were stuck in the middle of a half-assed campaign. My job was to get the planes ready for combat, making repairs and handing them over to our troop of cons. Thing is, the enemy still had the hangars. The comms were still down, so none of us knew what the hell was going on. The last transmission I heard before everything went to shit was that some prisoners from an Ocean military penal unit rioted and managed to escape. They stole some jets and now they were flying around, taking out their former allies left and right. I wonder if any units like ours were out here, creeping around. Hearing the Ocean jets firing at each other overhead chipped away at morale. Since the radio was out, it was quiet. I liked it better that way. All I heard was the gunfire. Here we were, walking around carrying rifles. We were pilots, damn it. Friendly fire will probably kill us. You know things are desperate when the guards that used to lock us into solitary are now telling us it's better we all stick together. I guess they think our odds of surviving this war are better that way. After walking for miles across the battlefield, we came across the wreckage of a plane. Passenger, not military. I knew that Rose. It was an Erusian liaison plane. The guard's dogs smelled something and took off. They led us to a cliff. And the bodies.
Today, I lost everything. When Osea attacked our capital, my father, a man who was never really suited to being the king, was killed. I was to be flown out of the war zone to safety, but the plane was shot down by rebels. The entire crew was killed in the crash. Soldiers appeared and one shot at me. My dog went after him and shot him to pieces. He He was my best friend. After all those speeches I gave about working together for peace, I thought everyone felt the same as I did. I'm sure the soldier who shot at me knew I was the Princess of Arugia. He was Arugian too. More soldiers have come. Now, there is no one left to protect me. I am so numb, I cannot move. I watch as one of their dogs approaches. It sniffs mournfully at my dead friend. I wonder if it grieves for him as much as I do. I can barely think. I feel weaker by the minute. I don't know who these soldiers are with, but I managed to take a sip of the water they gave me.
How long have you been here?
Somehow, I muster the courage to answer the woman's question. I tell her I've been there 3 days. They gather around me with grim looks on their faces. What would they do if they knew I was the Arugian princess? After searching the cockpit of the plane, the woman who spoke to me before came back to me.
This is an air-to-ground tactical radio.
It still works! I noticed she walked with a limp. She knelt down next to me and asked her companions to give me some food. And then, very softly, she said,
"You see, I used to listen to your broadcasts, Your Royal Highness."
Just what did you see here?
Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been taken into consideration. Beyond the seizure of Forbanti, which is important, and supporting the Arugian officer, at this point, I just don't know what our strategy is, or what our mission will be. Radio communication is still patchy for both the military and civilians, so we're getting zip from mission command about our orders. Still, with countless Arugian forces in the area, it's too dangerous for us to stay around here waiting for a miracle. Now, regarding Count's suggestion to think about self-defense, I think we should make a break for Tyler Island. It was a large Ocean base before the start of the war. Count says his previous squadron took part in an operation to seize control of the island. It has the only base that will get us to the space elevator without refueling. It's also a transport facility for supply ships that provide drones and ammo for arsenal birds. For the Ocean forces that are looking to reclaim the space elevator, those are two great reasons in its favor. If everything went according to plan, the base may already be in Allied hands when we get there. Though based on what Count told me about the island operation, it won't be easy to seize control.
If the ground troops have managed to open the bridgehead, the transport route to Ocea for supply ships should be available.
So much at stake, I can't imagine Arusia just giving it up without a fight. Things could really have gone bad.
Even if there are enemies left, they should be pretty easy to suppress.
I just want to go home, man.
Me too.
With that look on your face, Trigger, I know exactly what you want.
If Trigger's ready to kick ass, then so am I.
Damn straight. We're with you, Trigger.
It's decided then. Let's get all the aircraft and haul ass to Tyler Island. Although we can avoid the Arsenal Bird's anti-air network, there's still remnants from the Arugian forces. I want to get to the island without getting into any unnecessary combat. Pick a fast craft and fix it how you want. Pack for a long trip, but remember, if you drag your ass, you'll get left behind.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
In your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft! A retreating vehicle is taking fire! Requesting assistance!
Roger. ID complete.
Thank God! Friendly birds!
Vehicle confirmed destroyed. Update us on Tyler Island.
Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
Caution.
Do me a favor, Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. We need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area.
Missile.
Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Illusions are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Going friendly bird! Take out the hostiles in our area! Get us out of this hellhole! We need help while we're still up and running! Get out of here, hurry! If you let them through, we're as good as dead!
Missile. say, Boo? We don't even know where we are!
Target locked.
Strata 1, we've identified the unknown targets.
Can we strike craft? High shit, be fair.
Star warning.
Strata 1, missile launched.
Star warning.
Target was not struck. Strider 1, bandit splashed. All aircraft, search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind. Strider 1, target acquired.
Missile.
The Erosian ground forces show no sign of letting up. We're taking heavy damage.
Missile, Star 1.
Intercept those bombers. bombers remain. We can't let even one get away.
Enemy on your back.
The bombers are about to reach the island. Shoot them down now. Self retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Nicole.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Erusians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Nicole.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Crazy people.
Get closer! They'll never hit them from here!
target destroyed.
Hold up.
An explosion inside.
Continue the countdown. The enemy's not stupid. They're after the supply ship.
Do the countdown.
There's still one arsenal burn left.
ABC destroyed.
Kill it for the bombs. Then Arisia will have a fighting chance.
Use cameras to track the supply ships.
Hold up.
Don't fight with your back to the supply ship. We think we're done for.
ID complete.
Where'd they move? We don't even know who we are!
Cyclops 3. Fox Nicole. 2.
Nicole.
I have a phone lock.
Strider 1. Anti-ship missile launched. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The illusions are even...
Well, now we know what's going on, but... shit.
There's more over here. The body's getting frozen. I don't think they were part of the fight. Look at that. They're all lined up. No, they are not combatants.
Nicole.
Some of them aren't even wearing shoes.
Nicole.
I can guess what happened here. I really don't want to
see them destroyed.
Half of the Russian bastards. It's a flagrant war crime. Take photos
Nicole.
For evidence.
Nicole.
ID complete. Strider 1, we've identified the unknown targets. It's the Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the same side?
We'll be firing at each other!
This is AWACS Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire! Confirm! The info is for an allied AWACS! Hold your fire! Roger. But what are we supposed to believe? Who should we follow?
You guys got out alive. We have time to figure it out.
Right. This will guarantee us a one-way ticket to hell. missile operation.
Pretty sure we're there already. Back to this island one day and send them off properly. If you see three strikes, count to three and the enemy's gone.
Our last vehicle has been destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get moving. Hit the gas and don't let up until we reach the extraction point.
Sorry.
I don't want to see anyone. Hostile or friendly.
Throw them away from the mass driver.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
I count 12 dead bodies here. Upper middle class. Spaceports nearby, so they could be researchers and their families. Most likely, they were involved with Delta. Our guys even took out the enemy air support. What do we do now?
Get in the tank!
Allied retreat looks good.
An explosion! It's nice! They do the countdown. Do the countdown!
There's still one arsenal burned left. Full of bombs, then Aruzia will have a fighting chance.
Use cameras to track the supply ships. Don't fight with your back to the supply ship. If it's hit, we're done for.
Jesus, they're firing at each other. Is this the norm around here? It's all crazy people.
See the landing craft. Many tanks won't capture it. We have to leave our boys to die.
Understood.
Identification complete. It's Arusian bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers, or they'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Watch yourself. These guys are
launch control, this is flight leader. All systems ready. We have a go for launch.
Missile.
This is launch control. The enemy is closing. Confirm launch readiness.
Affirmative. This is our last chance for Operation Feeding Time.
Launch control. Roger that.
Enemy on your back.
Really? Hostile and block.
time.
Missile.